Good morning, Marion High School. I'm Avery.
And I'm Haley.
Welcome back.
Remember, we'd love to hear any suggestions on how to make the broadcast even better. Please go to the link on the screen or in the description to let us know if you have any.
As always, first up on the list is the weather. Thankfully, it will be much warmer this week. Today will be mostly cloudy with a high of 34 and a low of 31. Tomorrow, we have a chance of rain or snow with a high of 35 and a low of 32. Thursday and Friday, we have chances of rain or snow, and the high and low on Thursday will be 36 and 30, and on Friday will be 35 and 31. Over the weekend, we'll see mostly cloudy skies with a high of 34 and a low of 28 on Saturday, and a high of 33 and low of 28 on Sunday.
Moving on to our breakfast and lunches for this week. Today's breakfast will be cereal, and lunch will be pepperoni pizza, steamed corn, fresh broccoli, and diced pears. Tomorrow's sausage and pancake sticks will be our breakfast, and walking tacos with lettuce, cheese, sour cream, and salsa, refried beans, and bananas will be our lunch. Breakfast on Wednesday will be cereal, and lunch will be pretzel dogs with cheese, cucumber and celery mix, carrots, apples, and baked Cheetos. Breakfast on Thursday, we will have combo bars, and for lunch, we will have chicken and noodles, biscuits, Caesar salad, grape tomatoes, and pineapple. Finally, Friday's breakfast will be cereal, and lunch will be chicken bacon ranch sandwiches, mashed potatoes, sweet pepper chips, and diced peaches.
Next up, of course, is our announcements. A quick reminder that Wednesday will be an early out.
All girls planning to participate in Girls Track, there will be a meeting Wednesday, January 24th at 12:30 in Miss Page's room, number 7, across from the nurse's office. Plan to attend!
The first FCC LA meeting will be held Tuesday, January 30th in Miss Farwell's room, room 302, during MBLOC. FCC LA stands for Family, Career, and Community Leaders of America. This is a national organization that all school districts in Iowa are required to affiliate with beginning next school year. This is an introductory meeting to share information about the organization and what to expect in the coming school year. Affiliation dues will not be due until August of the coming school year, but if you wish to pay funds early, your money will go into the official FCCLA account until August. Dues are $15 per person per year. Please attend the first meeting if you have interest in joining FCCLA or email Ms. Farwell for additional information. FCCLA provides real-world experience in addition to national competitions and college scholarship opportunities.
GSA will meet on Tuesday, January 30th during MBLOC at 2:30. We will discuss upcoming events and check in on our bell watch. Snacks will be provided as always. Everyone's welcome to attend and email Mr. Trilk or Hannah Neville with questions.
FCA will meet on Wednesday at 7:20 a.m. in the Red Gym. All are welcome. See Ms. Wonder for room 26 for more information. Next up,
sports!
Today's boys JV wrestling will have a one-mile tournament at South Tama, and tomorrow basketball will play versus Solon at home. Girls JV will play at 4:30, and girls varsity will play at 6. Boys freshman, sophomore, and varsity teams will play at 4:30, 6, and 7:15, respectively.
Wednesday, jazz band will have a recording at Paramount Theater. Thursday through Saturday, band will be at the Northern Festival of Bands at UNI. Thursday, boys JV basketball will play versus Benton at home at 7, and bowling will have a game versus Benton and Isaac Newton Academy at CRBC. Friday, girls varsity wrestling will be at the IGHSAU Regionals, and girls basketball will be at West Delaware. Boys basketball will play versus West Delaware at home, freshman, sophomore, and varsity at 4:36 and 7:15, respectively. Finally, on Saturday, bowling will have a tournament at Cadillac Lanes. Boys varsity wrestling will be at Walmack and Williamsburg, and show choir will be at the Sadie Street Showcase competition. Good luck to everyone this weekend.
Now on to our world news segment. Japan has become the fifth country to land spacecraft on the moon. The SLIM was launched in September 2023, and the aim of the mission was to search for water and elements that could sustain life on the moon. Only about half of attempts to reach the moon have succeeded, and before now, since 2013, we have only seen 3 Chinese and 1 Indian successes. JAXA President Hiroshi Yamakawa confirmed that the SLIM spacecraft had a soft landing on the moon on Friday. As of filming this, this is all the information we have on the moon landing, so we encourage you to check in on this story to see more details.
The following students will celebrate birthdays this week: Reed Boss, Tilly Callahan, Lydia Calhoun, Riley Cook, Landon Dirks, Efren Esparza, Matthew Fuller, Claire Lantman, Luke Robinson, Marley Ross, Kamaya Spivey, Ty Walker, and Kyle Weber. Happy birthday, and sorry if I pronounce any of your names wrong.
Thank you all for watching. Be sure to look up the socials listed below, and don't forget to purchase your yearbook. Only $63 for 144 pages of memories to last a lifetime. Just go to the website on the screen and in the description, click on Shop Yearbooks, and then put in our school name. Subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon to notify you when a new Brock's broadcast is published. Hope you all have a great week.
We'll see you next week!